I want to stand with them and show that there is a path to stepping forward and seeking justice and seeking correction so that our workplaces will be safe for us, so that we don't have to choose between keeping a job and putting food on our table or choosing to avoid coming into a place that makes us feel dangerous, that we can feel safe and also keep our jobs.